I don't know if this is the officially recommended method of filling these boilers, but it's the simplest method I've found so far. Unlike the Mamod equivalent, this Wilesco canopy is not easily removed. And whereas the Old Smoky roller has a short canopy, only half length, this one's a full length. So the only easy way to get at the filling hole is to remove the chimney. I'm out of Hispic tablets, so I'm using Mamod ones. A bit of a tight fit, but I think they'll work. Hope so. This is a homemade rolling road made out of Meccano with a couple of printing rollers.